This call is now being recorded.
We saw about some dynasties, right? Chavda dynasty, Solanki dynasty, and many other dynasties, right? Then we have to discuss today. Yes. Okay, you can see my screen, girls.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Is coming.
No. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. It is.
Okay. Thank you for that.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Visible, no, my screen?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we discussed about the Chavda, the solar. Wait.
Now it is
Yes. So, can you listen to me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we saw about the Solanki dynasty. Gujarat became very prosperous. Then we saw about one Hemchandracharya's book, which was a grammar book, right? And it is Sibdhim Shabdanushasan, a grammar, a literary text, right? What it is? It is a
text,
literary text, right? And it is given, it was given much much importance. Why it was given importance? Because it was a it was very good in the literature, right? Sri Hemchandracharya and the Sri Hemchandracharya and the this
ma'am, your voice is coming slow.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now.
Now it's perfect.
Okay. Sri Hemchandracharya accompanied the procession, hai na? What we learned is that Hemchandracharya ne jab book likhi, to usko itna importance mila. It was so good. Importance kisi cheez ko kab milti hai? When it is good, right? So that literature was very good. You know the king hymns, how it was given importance to make people understand? In the procession, when it was made tied to an elephant. What is done? When the book was placed on the seat, tied onto an elephant. Yes, and the procession was carried throughout the city. Where was the procession carried, beta?
Throughout the city.
Procession was carried throughout the city. Okay. On the king, both the king Sidharaj Jai Singh and the composer Sri Hemchandracharya both accompanied the procession on the foot. Dono ne chalke unke saath chale the. Okay, and it was
ma'am,
the first.
First line of this paragraph is not able to.
Okay, so both the king Sidharaj Jai Singh and the composer. Composer means the person who had written. Sri Hemchandracharya. They accompanied the procession on the foot. They walked with it. है ना? हाथी के ऊपर सीट के ऊपर उसको tie किया गया था. Understood? And this way, it was given importance, okay? Enormous respect. Text was given such an enormous respect. The prosperity of Gujarat reached its apex. Okay? Means what? The prosperity of Gujarat reached its apex. It was, that time, the prosperity bahut achhi thi. Matlab it was its apex, at the top, hai na? So this way, there was a seen amalgamation. At this time, right? Amalgamation of what? Of peace, right? Non-violence, ahimsa, prosperity, Lakshmi, and education means Saraswati, okay? Was noticed in Anilwad pattern, okay? So this way, these kings then, they रिनाउंस देयर थ्रोन्स, मतलब कि उन्होंने अपने तो थ्रोन्स त्याग दिए. क्यों क्यों? टू बिकम हर्मिट्स, मतलब कि उनको फिर आगे जाके साधु संत बनना था, तो उन्होंने अपने थ्रोन्स छोड़ दिए. ओके, सो दिस वे, यू नो दे बिकेम हर्मिट्स. नाउ मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन हमें और बुक से मिल सकती है, विल ट्राई टू दैट. नाउ वी विल सी अहेड अबाउट अनिलवाड पाटन. ओके, व्हाट हैपेंड इन अनिलवाड पाटन अहेड. तो देर वेर यू नो डिफरेंट किंग्स ऑल्सो, किंग्स एंड क्वींस ऑल्सो, हु वॉन्टेड टू यू नो मेक देर इंटरेस्ट, मेक पीपल अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस, हाउ दे लव्ड देर पीपल, राइट. सो दिस वे विल लर्न अबाउट दिस हियर अनिलवाड पाटन इन दिस पैराग्राफ. यस सोलंकी अरमास, कैन यू रीड दिस बेटर?
Yes, ma'am. Anhilwat Patan had not only dynamic kings and academicians, but the queens were also equally dynamic. In fact, Queen Udaimati built a stepwell for the welfare of her subjects. This stepwell is known as Rani Ki Vav. This stepwell, consisting of 7 levels, is an unparalleled example of art and architecture. The beautifully carved stone idols tell us to of the glory and prosperity of the Solanki era. Queen Minal Devi, came Siddharth Jaisingh's mother, was much concerned about the welfare of the subjects and waved a pilgrim tax. The Malav Lake at Dholka and the Munsar Lake at Viramgam were constructed on her instruction. The Shahastraling Lake of Patan was constructed during the regime of King Siddharth Jai Singh.
So, this way, Anilwar Patan had not only dynamic kings, अच्छे kings ही नहीं थे काले, but an academics. But the queens were also equally dynamic. Queens भी कैसे थे? Equally उनके जैसे थे, अच्छे थे. Queens कैसे थे? Queens were also equally dynamic. मतलब कि उनमें भी ऐसी हुनरता थी, है ना? तो in fact, और उनमें से कुछ queen की बारे में यहाँ बात करें, तो in fact queen Udaimati, who is queen Udaimati? She was queen Udaimati built a step well. Yes, for the welfare of her subjects. Subjects मतलब सब्जेक्ट, मतलब उनके पीपल, है ना? वेलफेयर फॉर ऑफ हर सब्जेक्ट्स. दिस स्टेपवेल इज नोन एज रानी की वाव. व्हाट इज दिस स्टेपवेल नोन एज बेटा?
रानी की वाव.
यस, दिस स्टेपवेल इज नोन एज रानी की वाव. नाउ दिस स्टेपवेल कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ 7 लेवल्स. वाव मतलब वाटर इज कलेक्टेड. ओके, दिस स्टेपवेल इज नोन एज रानी की वाव. Now this stepwell, consisting of 7 levels, is an unparalleled example of art and architecture. The art and architecture done over there is very nice. Okay, girls, understood? Sara is there? Who else is there? So, Almas? Almas?
Ma'am, Rupani is there.
Yes, understood, Zainab?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, other girls who are present, I have not taken attendance, so I don't know today. Humaira? Everyone understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this step well, consisting of 7 levels, is an unparalleled example of art and architecture. The beautifully carved stone idols tell us of the glory and prosperity of the Solanki era. Of the Solanki period, right? Now, Queen Minal Devi, who? Queen Minal Devi, King Siddharth Jaisingh's mother, was much concerned about the welfare of the subjects, and she waved pilgrim text. Pilgrim text means what? Pilgrim means what? Anyone remembers? Pilgrim means what? Pilgrim means ki hum जहाँ पे यात्रा करने जाते हैं धार्मिक स्थल पे. ओके, तो उस प्लेस को पिलिग्रिमेज कहा जाता है. क्या कहा जाता है?
पिलिग्रिमेज.
हाँ, धार्मिक स्थल पे, मतलब टूरिस्ट प्लेस नहीं, पर कोई भी धार्मिक स्थल जहाँ हम प्रेयर्स अपने गॉड को करने जाते हैं, तो व्हेन वी ट्रैवल फॉर दैट इट इज नोन एज पिलिग्रिमेज. और हम जो है वी आर नोन एज पिलिग्रिम्स. व्हाट आर वी नोन एज?
पिलिग्रिम्स.
Yes, we are known as pilgrims. Okay. Okay. So the beautifully carved stone idols tell us of the glory and prosperity of the Solanki era. Queen Minal Devi, King Sidhara Jai Singh's mother, was much concerned about the welfare of subjects and she waived the pilgrim tax. The Malwa Lake at Dholka, मतलब pilgrim पे जो tax लगता है उनको wave कर दिया मतलब निकाल दिया, right? The Malwa Lake of Dholka and the Mansur Lake at Viramgam were constructed on her instructions. So they were constructed on her instructions, okay? Okay, how it should be helpful for the people and all this, right? The Shastralinga Lake, which lake? Shastraling Lake of Patan was constructed during the reign of King Sidharaj Jai Singh. Now we will see about Mansur Lake. Yes, Mansur Lake we saw at Viramgam. Can you see the picture of Mansur Lake is here on your screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Do you want to revise this paragraph once again? आगे भी है उसका एक फोटो. ओके, ये तो कीर्ति तोरण है वडनगर का. ओके, इसमें नहीं है. ओके, यस बेटा रिवाइज इट. अलमा स्पीक, रीड दिस पैराग्राफ बेटा. ज़ैनब, रूपानी ज़ैनब, सॉरी अलमा, रूपानी ज़ैनब रीड बेटा.
यस मैम. द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अनिल वाज पैटर्न इज एसोसिएटेड विद द नेम ऑफ अ brave heroic lady after the death heroic. Of the king.
Brave heroic lady, heroic nahi, heroic, jaise heroine hote hain waise heroic lady.
Okay, heroic lady after the death of the Ajaypal, his son being too young, Queen Naiki Devi, his mother, took over the responsibility of kingdom. During this time, Shahabuddin Ghori crossed the desert and attacked Gujarat. Naiki Devi exhibited enormous courage, tied her infant son to herself, led the army of the Gujarat into the battle, and successfully defeated Shahabuddin Ghori. After the Solanki dynasty, the Waghela dynasty ruled over Gujarat. The last emperor of Waghela dynasty, Karandev Waghela, was defeated by Alauddin Khilji, and it brought to the end of the Rajput rule over Anilwad Patan.
Yes.
Later on.
Oh, sorry. Yes.
Later on, for a period of Anilwad Patan remained the capital of the Gujarat, just for a namesake. During the Sultana era, Ahmad Shah established Ahmedabad in 1411 CE. Thereafter, Patan ceased being the capital of the Gujarat and became the headquarters of
Subagiri.
The Sultan ruled over Gujarat through the 15th century and till the end of the 16th century.
Very good. So the history. Thank you, Rupani Zainab. So what it is written here, that the history of Anilwad Patan. What it is, the history of Anilwad Patan is associated with the name of a brave, heroic lady. And her name is what? Queen Naiki Devi, okay?
Naiki Devi.
After the death of King Ajaypal, his son being too young, unka jo beta tha, wo bohat young the. To ab death of king ki death ke baad, Ajaypal ki death ke baad, यू नो सन सन बीइंग टू यंग, उनका बेटा बहुत यंग था, तो किंग कौन बनेगा? तो हिज मदर टुक ओवर द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द किंगडम. हु टुक ओवर? हिज मदर, राइट? ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम, यस, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द किंगडम ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम. शाहबुद्दीन गौरी, he was a you know a person who crossed the desert and attacked Gujarat. Shahbuddin Ghori ne attack kiya Gujarat pe, okay? And Queen Naki Devi exhibited enormous courage, tied her infant son to herself, led the army of Gujarat into the battle and successfully defeated Shahbuddin Ghori. Ab jo Queen Naki Devi thi, unhone apne bete ko, chote bete ko apne se bandha. Or she tied herself with she tied her son with herself, and you know she fought very bravely, hai na, and defeated Shahbuddin Ghori, hai na. Unhone defeat bhi kar diya. Socho, apne bete ko saath leke wo yudh mein bhi gaye, wahan pe apni army ke saath, aur Gujarat ko bacha bhi liya, hai na, and successfully defeated Shahbuddin Ghori. Now after the Solanki dynasty, the Vaghela dynasty ruled over Gujarat. The last emperor of the Vaghela dynasty was Karandev Vaghela, and he was defeated by Alauddin Khilji, and it brought to the end of Rajput rule over Anhilwad Patan. Okay, later on for a period of time, Anhilwad Patan remained the capital of Gujarat just for the name's sake. Khali naam ke liye hi wo capital raha. Okay. Now, during the Sultan era, Ahmad Shah established Ahmedabad in 1411. When did he establish Ahmedabad?
1411.
Yes, 1411 CE. Thereafter, please unmute your mic. Someone's mic is making noise. Thereafter, again that noise is coming. Thereafter, Patan ceased being the capital of Gujarat and became the headquarters of Subagiri. Okay, Subagiri is a district. The Sultans ruled over Gujarat through the 15th century until the end of the 16th. Is it clear till here, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, Nayani Modesa, is it clear? She is present?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, can you now anymore, sir, revise this paragraph?
Yes.
Yes, okay. But still someone's mic making noise. Whose it is? Please mute your mic. See that now anymore, sir, no one's mic is on.
No one's mic is on.
Okay, fine, then continue.
Yes. The history of Anhilwad Patan is associated with the name of a brave heroic lady. After the death of the king, Ajaypal, his son being too young, Queen Naki Devi, his mother, took over the responsibility of the kingdom. During that time, Shahbuddin Ghori crossed the desert and attacked Gujarat. Queen Naki Devi exhibited enormous courage, tried her infant son to herself, lead the army of Gujarat into the battle, and successfully defeated Shahbuddin Ghori. After the Solanki dynasty, the Vaghela dynasty ruled over Gujarat. The last emperor of the Vaghela dynasty, Karandev Vaghela, was defeated by the Alauddin Khilji, and it brought to the end of Rajput rule over Anhilwad Patan. Later on, for a period of time, Anhilwad Patan remained the capital of Gujarat just for a name's sake. During the Sultanate era, Ahmad Shah established Ahmedabad in 1411 CE. Thereafter, Patan ceased being the capital of Gujarat and became the headquarters of Subhagiri district. The Sultans ruled over Gujarat through the 15th century until the end of 16th century.
Yes. Understood everyone till here or any doubt? Okay, chalo. Na any more this second?
Yes, ma'am. During this era, notable sultans like Ahmed Shah, Mohammad Behbud Begada, and Muzaffar Shah ruled over Gujarat. At the beginning of 17th century, the Mughal dynasty established itself over Gujarat, and therefore many other kingdoms came into existence in Gujarat.
Understood, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes. So during the era, notable sultans like Ahmed Shah, Mahmud Bagat, and Muzaffar Shah ruled over Gujarat. At the beginning of 17th century, the Mughal dynasty established itself over Gujarat, and thereafter, many other kingdoms came into existence in Gujarat. Now, administration. How was the administration? Okay. Yes, continue. Yes.
Administration. During the Solanki era, the king was most powerful of all. The various departments of the kingdom were handled by different ministers. The most important minister was known as Mahamatya, who looked after the finances department, Shrikaran. The most important department of the administration was known as Mandal. The capital of this kingdom was located on the banks of the river Saraswati, and hence it was known as Saraswati Mandal. The subsection of the Mandal was known as Pathak. There were several such Pathaks, which includes many villages within their folds. Mandals such as Kutch Mandal, Saurashtra Mandal, Ketak Mandal, Kheda, Lath Mandal, Medpath Mandal were present during this time.
Yes, understood?
Yes.
What yes? Okay, chalo. Now, during the Solanki era, the king was the most powerful of all. Who was the most powerful, beta?
King.
एक ही लड़की जवाब देगी
किंग
हाँ किंग वाज मोस्ट पावरफुल ऑफ ऑल द वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द किंगडम वर हैंडेड बाय डिफरेंट मिनिस्टर्स बाय हुम दे वर हैंडेड बाय
डिफरेंट मिनिस्टर्स
यस बाय डिफरेंट
मिनिस्टर्स
यस नाउ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मिनिस्टर वाज नोन एज महामतिया वो लुक आफ्टर फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट ओके वो जो थे वो फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट ओके द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वॉज नोन एज मंडल ओके द कैपिटल ऑफ द किंगडम वॉज लोकेटेड ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर सरस्वती एंड हेंस इट वॉज नोन एज सरस्वती मंडल ओके द सबसेक्शन ऑफ द मंडल वॉज नोन एज पाठक Okay, there were several such pathaks which included many villages within their folds, matlab within their areas. Okay, mandals such as Kutch yes. Mandal, Saurashtra Mandal, Kethak Mandal, Alath Mandal, and Medap Mandal were present during this time. Okay, and can you see this photo of Rani Ki Vav?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
So beautifully and so architecturally constructed, right?
Yes.
Rupan is Modi sir, you mute your mic. Rupan is in. Will you revise this paragraph again so that we can move to the next one? Then. Are you there, Rupan is in?
Yes, ma'am. She is there.
Okay.
Ma'am. Yes. Miss Ba wants to read.
Yes, Miss Ba, continue.
Administration. During the Solanki era, the king was the most powerful of all. The various departments of the kingdom were handled by different ministers. The most important minister was known as Mahamatya, who looked after the finance department, Shrikaran. The most important department of the administration was known as Mandal. The capital of this kingdom was Mandal. The capital of this kingdom was located on the banks of the river Saraswati, and hence it was known as Saraswati Mandal. The subsection of the Mandal was known as Pathak. There were several such Pathaks, which included many villages within their folds. Mandals such as Kutch Mandal, Saurashtra Mandal, Ketak Mandal, Kheda, Lat Mandal, Medpat Mandal were present during this time.
Yes, understood till here everyone, beta? Okay,
yes,
so now, yes. Now we will see art and architecture.
Can I read?
Sakina, is you asking?
Yes.
Yes, Sakina, you can.
Yes.
Let me just introduce architecture and culture. We are going to learn this now. Architecture is what I previously explained you. What is architecture? What do you understand by architecture?
The things which are made by kings.
Not only that, beta, constructions, beautifully jo construction hote hain, usko architecture bola jata hai.
Yes.
Theek hai? Okay. Inside, yes. Outside, dono jagah, jo architecture work hota hai, apart from building. Okay. Yes, Sakina. Please
yes.
Read this, beta. I like Sakina.
Architecture and culture. Many people followed Shaivism in Gujarat during the Solanki era. At this time, Somnath was the prime center of the Shaivism, while Dwarka was the famous pilgrim center for the
Sakina. Is your mic on here? 1 minute.
Yes, ma'am.
Whose mic is on?
Modesa.
Thank you, Modesa.
By mistake.
No problem. Yes, continue.
The influence of the Buddhism reduced during the medieval age, while Jainism gathered the monuments. As a result, many magnificent Jain temples were built. This period also saw the progress of architecture, sculpture, and painting. The architectures of this time exhibited the Rajasthani style of the temple carving. The Sun Temple of Modira, the Vimala Vashi Temple of Abu were constructed in the 11th century, while the Rudra Mahalaya Temple, the reconstructed in Somnath Temple, were built in the 12th century. The 13th century saw the construction of the Dilwara temples of Mount Abu, which attended a prominent place in the architecture of the splendor of India.
Very good, Sakina. Very good. Chalo. Thank you, Sakina. Now please mute your mic. Now time is very less. We won't be able to complete. Okay, hum thoda bahut complete karte hain. Many people followed Shaivism in Gujarat. Shaivism means what? Shiv Bhagwan ki jo puja karte hain na? They are known as Shaivism during the Solanki era. Okay? Understood what is Shaivism? Shiv Bhagwan ki jo puja karte hain na? Wo. Theek hai? At this time, Somnath was the prime center of Shaivism. Somnath temple aaj bhi prime center hai Shiv Bhagwan ko manne wale, right? While Dwarka was the famous pilgrim center for the Vaishnavs. Dwarka jo hai wo Vaishnavs ke liye jo Thakur ji ko poojte hain unke liye, Dwarka was the famous pilgrim center. Pilgrim centers means I explain you right now only. Ye pilgrim means what? Ki jahan pe hum puja archana karne jaate, bhagwan ko pray karne jaate hain, place, right? To Dwarka jo tha वो फेमस पिलग्रिम सेंटर था वैष्णव के लिए एंड द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ बुद्धिज्म रिड्यूस ड्यूरिंग द मिडिवल एज व्हाइल जैनिज्म गैदर्ड मोमेंटम हुज माइक इज ऑन एक्सेप्ट माय माइक समवन माइक इज ऑन
नो मैम नो वन्स
ओके so maybe my mic only voice is coming so jainism you know gathered momentum means jainism people started more following jainism rather than this one buddhism kam hone laga and jainism propagated yes so as a result many magnificent jain temples were built so many jain temples were also constructed like if you know पालिताना टेम्पल एंड ऑल दिस टेम्पल्स इसके अलावा भी गिर में जूनागढ़ में जैन टेम्पल वाज कंस्ट्रक्टेड एंड ऑल दिस टेम्पल्स वर कंस्ट्रक्टेड यस अंडरस्टूड टिल हियर एवरीवन
यस
यस डेरेया अब्दुल अंडरस्टूड हाँ बेटा से
मैम व्हाट विल बी टाइमिंग ऑफ मीटिंग
ओके ओके आई विल से यू वेट एवरीथिंग इज रिटन इन द व्हाट्सएप मैसेज नो प्रॉब्लम इफ यू हैव नॉट अंडरस्टूड आई विल गो देयर एंड आई विल सी दैट एंड से यू अगेन